15 minutes. You are listening to the sound of my voice. I represent the structure and the body of the sound. The structure and the body. Dimensions, the deepness, the darkness of my soul. Words I say to you have been said in the future. We are meeting unceasingly the words I said to you in the future. Transfigured and reflected in the reversibility of time, of space. In the dimensional proportions of my soul. Listen, sounds are coming from the opposite direction. In the frame of time, of space, you are listening the words. The acoustical signs of the scale, the chromatical space. Between sadness and happiness. Fear and confidence. Between the four walls of freedom. Is like the moving water, reflecting the dimensions, the deepness, the darkness. of my soul. Transfigured and reflected in the rifts of space, in the proportions of my soul. I'm here. I am over there. I am Sylvia. Somebody else. Looking in the reflecting structure, in the mirror of space and time, in the reverse sense. Second part of the piece.
15.
Meet the words I said to you from the beginning.
Five.
The words I said to you from the beginning. 'Tis represented in time as a mountain going up to the top, going down to the basement, going back to birth, going through to death. Reflection of time in the reverse sense. Like my reminiscence, reflection of the past and the future, and the future to the past. Reflection of time in reversed sense.
Mm.
Listen. Don't wonder of this procedure. All we are doing is nothing else. All we are doing is a reflection in the mind of all the things we have done before. From the opposite direction. We are meeting unseemingly. My words are reflected in time, in space. Listen. Do you remember? Remember the words I said to you in the future? And build up the construction of reversibility of space. So I can do this in time. Creation, I represent the structure and the body of the sound. I represent the structure and the body. Sylvia, but somebody else. You are listening to the sound of my voice. From the beginning, to who the sound are my.